Now we're going to take that chest lock position, stop our opponent, and now this time when we've sprawled and clear our hips, our opponent doesn't come back up. So now we're going to look to make that into a two-point turn position here on the mat. So Drew's taking his shot. I've chest locked him. I've stopped him. I've cleared my hips. Now what's important is this. If my opponent attempts to post up on his hands and start to build his position back up, now it creates some space there. Just like we took our knee up under his chest when we come on our feet, now we're gonna do that same motion, but now let's make sure we get our hips in. What I'm trying to do is buckle Drew's head up under his chest here, and it's gonna be a nice hard pop. Again, we're looking for that side position here, but I go for my knees, I pop up and I step and I arch my back. Again, from this angle, watch this inside leg come in. I'm gonna turn to this right side. I'm throwing my hips in hard, heavy, and I'm really trying to get a nice back arch from here low to the ground on the mat. So I come back in, pop, and then we look the belly down and look for our spins or what's available. Uh-huh.